Thymethoid isopods are parasitic and they occur in the mouth of a large number of host fish. As the isopod attaches to the tongue, we see tongue degeneration in the host, and this can also have an effect on the sizing of the fish. The isopods are attached to the tongue based on their pereiopods, which are their hooked-like legs. When they mature, you often see a pair of male and female inside the mouth cavity, with the female being the larger one. When they reproduce in the mouth cavity, the female rear the young in a marsupium or pouch on the underside of the body, and then these young will be released into the environment. It's free-living juveniles.